So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work. But not here.
Job. We'll take care of this.
Oh. time to catch the bus. You can have that. It's on the road from the prison to Polito, and I'm here if you need me. The prison bus is set to move. They're holding a grade X inmate classed national security risk. The bad news is that means there's an armed security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out and they'll be distracted from what's really going on. You read me? Okay, so we need the bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver, just so you know. Looks like you're clear. Everyone thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores. One of my people will look after it till we go in.
We'll hold on to this for you.
I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Here's that. In the stack and access the container with the car in it. Then bring the car to my people and we'll get it out of the country. The car's a late 50s Lapidotti Casco. Reskoski says it's a classic. I call it leverage, you're gonna think it's a pain in the ass. Top of the stack. Climb up there and get the car. Almost there. My driver's been mainlining junk energy drinks and downloading soft rock classics for a 40-hour drive to Central America. And she'd really appreciate it if you hurried up and sent her on her way. The station team have the schedule.
Hey! Out! I'm taking over.